My name is Geanna, and I am going to talk to you about a book that keeps you on the edge of your seat. On My Honor by Marion Dane Bauer. Tony and Joel have been best friends ever since they were born. Tony likes to get what he wants, and Joel does what he's told. Tony wants to bike out to Starved Rock with Joel, but Joel doesn't want to because it's over 8 miles away and it's dangerous. As the boys ask Joel's dad, Joel is hoping his overprotective dad will say no, but ends up saying sure. On their way there, Joel suggests to go swimming in Tony's pool, but Tony says, let's go swimming here in the Vermilion River instead. The Vermilion River is a very dangerous river with disgusting water, strong currents, and sinkholes. Joel agrees to go since he thinks it's safer than going up the big mountain at Starved Rock, where he didn't want to go in the first place. Now in the river, Joel wants to go race to the sandbar and back. Joel thought Tony was a good swimmer because they had gone swimming together before. As they are racing, Joel is in the lead, and when he looks back, he doesn't see Tony. Read On My Honor to see what happens to Tony and how Joel reacts to it. I recommend this book to anyone who likes suspense, action, and cliffhangers.